Hi everyone, welcome to another round of Otaku United AS. Alright, we're going to be taking a look at Under Defeat, one of my favorite Dreamcast games being played on the Arcade1up machine. Let me go ahead and turn the speakers on this thing real quick. So, I don't feel bad showing this game off, because I actually do own it officially. So let's go ahead and find it real quick. So, iArcade, if you're listening, getting the license to put this game on the iArcade machine would be really nice, because I would definitely buy it again. Alright, so let's go ahead and check this out. Like I said, guys, I do own the PS3 version of this game, and to me that counts as awesome. So here goes the Arcade1up version. Let's go ahead and get started. Try one around?
No, a different game?
Alright. Alright, we're gonna do one more round of this, at least until I die, so let's keep going. All right, guys, that's Under Defeat. Awesome game. All right, I'm going to show you one more. Can you do one more?
Yes.
All right, we're going to do one more.
Yeah, I can do it too.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. So we're going to go ahead and show off one other game on here. And again, I own both copies of these games, which means I don't really mind showing them off. So we have now Ikaruga. So here we go. I just wanted to find a little case for that. So that is a copy of Ikaruga. Let's go and turn this off. And one, two, and three. Let's start. Alright. Here we go. Alright guys, that's both Ikaruga and Under Defeat in a nutshell. Hope you enjoyed that. Peace out for now. Go ahead and stop it. Press the stop button right there.